Tonight's talker is about a Christmas present people around the world find troubling. A mother in England gave it to her 7-year-old daughter. The mom likes plastic surgery. She's teaching her little girl to like it too. The present the 7-year-old got is a gift certificate for liposuction. 51-year-old Sarah Burge promised the girl she could use it after she turned 16. The gift may be modest compared to the girl's last birthday present. That involved a gift certificate for breast enlargement, also to be used after she turned 16. The mother is known in Britain as the human Barbie. She's reportedly had close to $1 million worth of plastic surgery herself over the years. If all this sounds a little crazy, just wait. Look at some of these quotes in a London newspaper. First from the little girl, "I can't wait to be like mummy with big boobs. They're pretty." Burge gets angry when people call her a bad mother. She says, "I'm just supporting her to make her dreams come true. There shouldn't be a stigma around wanting to look good." She also says, "I see these vouchers as investing in her future, like saving money for her education." If ever a story needed the involvement of a psychologist, it's this one. And we spoke via Skype tonight with Dr. Jeremy Clorfine. He said this mother's behavior is off the charts.
The mom is presenting ideas to a 7-year-old, which ideas about sexualization of her body, which is clearly 100% not age appropriate. On some level, you can even call it a form of parental abuse.
On our Facebook page, Michelle says, "This is so sad, just another mother putting her issues and insecurities onto her child." Saul writes, "Everyone's trying to portray people who they see on TV. Be yourself, ladies. It's who you were meant to be." We also heard some interesting thoughts tonight when we went out along Michigan Avenue.
That's just it's so wrong. I mean, if she sees her mom doing it, she thinks that it's acceptable and that's the way it should be.
It's something that's present in our media. It's glorified in our movies, on our television shows, and all that stuff, that women are sex symbols, and that all plays into it.
I mean, well, Barbie. I mean, we've got 50 years of an unhealthy female image that we're putting at people, and now they're putting it on me, and I can't have hair in my chest or can't have anything, so it's a matter of time before I've got to have everything sucked out, too. I just didn't think we were starting him at 7 years old. That seems a bit much.
It's going to give this poor little girl low self-esteem at a very early age. And we women already have a hard time with that. So to imagine that you would give your child that as a gift, a baby, a young person hasn't even grown into who she's, you know, all the possibilities that she could be, that's just sad.
If you're wondering where Sarah Burge gets the money for all this plastic surgery, it's reported she has a lucrative business organizing plastic surgery parties and swinging parties. She also wants your models.